26 and 10 p.m.
Ariana, I'm going to forget about the test, but listen here. And take that thing off. It doesn't really do anything. Ariana, when I switched your souls, it was an accident.
But how do we get them back?
I have been working to fix it, but I have realized something.
And what's that?
Do you remember what happened earlier in the journey with Alex?
She's been eaten by a polar bear.
And do you recall Sam just got his voice back?
Well, of course. What about it?
Well, the only way for you to get your soul back is if you kill Aaron.
Where is Ariana? The person saving us should be here any minute. Hello? Hello? Yes, I'm ready. But how do I know it's you? Hello? I have to go find her.
Listen, do you want your soul back or not?
Well, of course I do, but do you really think I'm just gonna say,
I'm gonna go kill my brother right now?
Excuse me?
It's not what it looks like.
Yes, it is! He's betraying you! Look at him! He's such a terrible brother! You should probably kill him!
Dr. Buttercream, this is not fair. I will not let you do this.
Do what?
Make my brother hate me just so you could get it done.
Get what done?
The job!
Hey, what job?
That's it, Dr. Buttercream. We're taking our business elsewhere.
Oh, I don't think so.
Oh, yes. I think so.
You wanna do this again, boy?
Next week on Freaky Forever.